afternoon, this is London Beacon Hill, departure from Motion Mike, and at 1420, runway in use, 21, weather's been 200 degrees, 23, gusting 41 knots, visibility 5,000 metres in light showers of rain, scatter 1,000, broken CB at 2,000, plus 11, 2.8, QNH 990 millibars.
United 930, 3000, heading 320.
United 930, hello again, Sam Wright, heading 055 degrees, I'll maintain the speed.
Okay, right, 055 in and go.
United 930, 2000 miles again, your range now 29 miles.
930.
United 930, climb to altitude 4,000 feet, the QNH is 1018 millibars.
4,001018
and 930. United 930, turn right, heading 090 degrees, new QNH 1017 millibars.
090 and 1017,
you got time, speed with 84. We reduced our speed a lot on way out with aerial control. Did that affect our position in the queue?
Speed with 84 negative, just had a go around the parade, just meant you were in the hole a little bit longer than you were in the way.
Just trying to convince my first officer, that's all.
And 9930, your range is now 28 miles, 427 miles.
Yeah, 930.
United 930, turn right, heading 100, 100 degrees.
Right, 100, yeah, 930.
United 930, contact direct, 490, 120, decimal 4.
204, yeah, 930.
930, 930, hello again, 2-7-9-4 miles.
United 930, contact zone 121, decimal 850.